Hey everyone, my name is Porter and welcome to my quick guide on how to acquire the Sacred Land Trophy in Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. If you do find this video helpful, please, please subscribe. It's a massive help. I'd really appreciate it. Let's not waste any more time and get straight into this. Here we go. Alright, what you need to do is set up a custom match and put session type to adversarial. Matchmaking needs to be clan versus clan only, and mode preference needs to be domination, with a minimum of 2 players per clan. It's better to do this with friends because you can set up a party and search for a clan versus clan only session at the same time, and that's what I'm doing right now. The opposing clan has started searching for a session at the same time as us, and because of how rare a session is, we're very, very likely to land in the same lobby with them. Alright, if we wait just a moment, the other team should appear. There we go. If you are the team that wants the Sacred Land Trophy, you must pick the Jaguar, which is what I'm doing right now. I personally have already got the trophy, but Ryan in my team hasn't. So he's going to be the one who needs to get the highest score in my team. And that goes for any other player who needs the trophy. You need to get a higher score within your team with the Jaguar. So right now, all we're doing is waiting to load in the session. And because I already have the trophy, I'm going to let Ryan acquire all the domination areas so he can get a lead on me on the scoreboard. The opposing team, they are not going to do anything. They're going to stand to one side and mess around. They are not going to interfere with what we are doing whatsoever. So that means we are completely free to get everything we need for this trophy. While I wait for Ryan, all I'm doing is having a bit of a mess around, taunting the opposing team members just for a bit of fun and to pass the time. Okay, just to quickly cover everything, for custom match you need to set your session type to adversarial, matchmaking to clan versus clan only, mode preference needs to be domination, you need a minimum of 2 people per clan, and both search for your sessions at the same time. You'll both land in a lobby together, and the team that's acquiring the trophy needs to select the Jaguar, and the player within that team that needs the trophy needs to get a higher score than the other team members. And doing all these requirements will easily earn you the trophy. And it is as easy as that. Alright everybody, thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button. Really would be a massive help to me. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you all so much for watching and the continued support. Really means a lot to me. Once again, thank you all so much for watching and I'll definitely catch you all later. Peace out everybody!